elements and molecules of compounds. Students, can you name the objects in this picture? Everything in our surrounding is made of matter. Everything means all the objects that has mass and takes up space. So any object you can name consists of matter. In our environment, heat, light and sound occupies space but does not have mass. Hence, these are not a matter. So matter is everything around us. Matter has mass. Matter occupies space. Thus, we say that matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. To know what is matter composed of, as we have already learned, the matter is made up of tiny particles called atom. For example, graphite used in pencil is a solid matter. It is made up of element called carbon. If we break the graphite into pieces, each small piece exhibits the same properties of the element. So what is an atom? The smallest unit of an element that exhibits the properties of the element is called as atom. An atom is the basic unit of a matter. So all the matter is composed of tiny particles called atom. Molecules. Molecule is a group of atoms bonded together that can take part in a chemical reaction. A molecule exists when two or more atoms join together by forming chemical bonds. So a molecule is made up of two or more atoms chemically combined. Now let us see some of the atoms that chemically combined to form a molecule. Oxygen is the molecule made up of two oxygen atoms. Ozone. Ozone is a molecule made up of three oxygen atoms. Water is a molecule made up of different kinds of atoms. The water molecule made up of two different kinds of atoms, hydrogen and oxygen. So two hydrogen atoms and an oxygen atoms made water molecule. Now let us see about the classification of molecules. Molecules can be classified into monoatomic molecule, diatomic molecule, triatomic molecule, polyatomic molecule. Monoatomic molecule means only one kind of atom formed molecule. Then diatomic, two atoms formed molecule. Then triatomic molecule formed by three atoms. Polyatomic molecules formed by many atoms. Now let us see the examples. Monoatomic molecules. A molecule which contains only one atom is called monoatomic molecule. Inert gases like helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon and radon. These are the inert gases. These are monoatomic molecules. These atoms do not combine with any other atoms. So these are monoatomic molecules. Next, diatomic molecules. A molecule which contains two atoms is called diatomic molecules. Examples are hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. So these are the elements that exist as diatomic molecules. A molecule containing three atoms is called a triatomic molecules. Three atoms formed triatomic molecule. Examples are ozone, carbon dioxide, sulfur dioxide. Ozone is a molecule formed by 3 oxygen atoms. Carbon dioxide formed by 1 carbon and 2 oxygen atoms. Then sulfur dioxide. 1 sulfur and 2 oxygen atoms formed sulfur dioxide. These are the triatomic molecules. Then polyatomic molecules. A molecule containing more than 3 atoms are known as polyatomic molecule. Phosphorus. Phosphorus formed by 4 phosphorus atoms. Then sulfur. Sulfur formed by 8 sulfur atoms. So a molecule containing more than 3 atoms are known as polyatomic molecule. Examples are phosphorus, sulfur, etc. Next, elements and compounds. What is an element? An element is a pure substance that cannot be split into simpler substance by physical or chemical methods. According to modern atomic theory, an element is made up of same kind of atoms. Examples: helium, oxygen, copper, hydrogen, etc. Compound. What is a compound? A compound is a pure substance composed of two or more elements combined together chemically in a fixed ratio by mass. Example: water, common salt, sugar, etc. Now, molecules of elements and molecules of compounds. A molecule of an element consists of a fixed number of one type of atom chemically combined. Molecules of compound consist of a fixed number of different types of atoms chemically combined. Now, let us see the examples for molecules of elements. Hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. So these are the molecules of an element consist of a fixed number of same kind of atoms. Next, molecules of compounds. Water, ammonia, carbon dioxide, methane. These are the molecules of a compound consist of a fixed number of different types of atoms chemically combined. So dear children, I hope you understood about the atom, molecule, element and compound. We will see the next